Hi, welcome to Kindred Spirit Readings. This is for Sun, Moon, and Rising. Let's begin, Scorpio. So it's time to have the talk. Now, whether this is your, these are your parents, if it's your partner, it's just the people that you're surrounded by on a daily basis. You're going to find that others are making it harder for you. The misunderstandings are not coming from your end. If someone is giving you a hard time, you move on how you see fit. You are simply doing the best that you can. You don't have to live up to anybody else's expectations. What you should also consider is the fact that this has been going on for too long already. You are in total control here. Know this. You're wanting to venture out into the unknown this week, perhaps experience something you have not explored before. It's what gets your juices flowing. Curiosity may also get the better of you. Allow yourself to be free, but at the same time, do not allow yourself to overindulge. This could be anything. This could be relationships, whether long term or just for fun. This could be about food. It could also be basically anything you find yourself wrapped around is going to be very hard for you to stop once you start. Thank you, Scorpio.